Yes, you said the first part.
The whole thing is about personal space. The first part is about.
But that became too much about personal space because it was then their personal space. That's it. You know, so
stability is too much personal space. That's why it was like that.
But you're the staple. You're the staple. I mean,
we're both doing the same thing. How can I?
I'm not. The thing, the hard part is you did do that little.
No, that doesn't matter. No.
The French part.
What are we talking?
What?
Movement. Say it again.
The movement. Right. I know. Okay, and it's pretty obvious that we're there that one of us is not French trained. Okay? And I don't want to emphasize that. I don't want to like feel like. And obviously, I'm following.
The way you're doing it is the same as me, except not French. I mean, it's fine the way you're doing
it.
Yeah,
but I don't understand if it's not personal space, then how come in the middle part? Okay, the V, when I get up, when I crawl up on your shoulders, yes. And I go up and then the legs over your head. I don't understand what that has to do with stability.
I'm jumping at the same time.
Right.
You're the stability, I'm the personal space, because if the dynamism is in it,
but
it drives between those two things.
But what am I supposed to understand about it?
You're not supposed to understand.
I'm not supposed to.
The people are supposed to understand. You're not a person.
Okay, so this person says it's not mine, but I still don't think the V has any. It doesn't.
You're a part of the machine. If a machine had a V on it, it wouldn't ask, what is this V doing on me? Okay. That's up to the V.
I don't have machines like that. There aren't any machines I can think of that. Okay. My problem is once we get here, we do the V, you know, and then after that, obviously, it's about personal space. Obviously, it's about stimulus and, well, and stimulus.
Why don't we just forget the V, forget the jumping part, and just do the snapping thing?
Just do the snapping thing, and we back to the snap.
Yes.
Okay.
We'll back.
All right. So we're gonna start again.